Hi everybody, my name is Jenny. I'm an instructor and a nurse with MedEd. And what I'm going to do for you guys is just give you a quick review for your state test. Up here's our information. If you got any information, you got any questions, you can hit our website, you can give us a call. But basically what I'm going to do is just run through the initial and final steps. I'm going to run through the procedure so you guys have a pretty good idea as to what to expect when you come in for your state test. So when you come in to do your procedures, you're going to walk through the door, and the very first thing she's going to say to you is, what's the first thing you do when you come on the unit? Now, I know in the book it says ask the nurse about the resident's needs, abilities, and limitations if necessary. You don't have to use those exact words. All you have to say is you're getting a report from the nurse about your resident. At that time, that's when she's going to read to you what you pulled out of that form, and those are the procedures you'll have to do. For example, she's going to say something along the lines of, your resident's name is Mr. Smith. He's suffering from a right-sided CDA. I would like to see you do sit on edge of bed, transfer to chair, electric razor, and assist to eat. At that point, that's when you're going to pretend to do the procedures that were on the page. After you get report, you're gonna knock on the door. Whoever's laying in the bed's gonna say, come in. Introduce yourself by name and title. So if it was me, I'd say, hi, my name's Jenny. I'm going to be your CNA, and I'm here to do A, B, C, D, whatever's on the page. Immediately provide for privacy. A lot of students have been forgetting that for the state test. You get a caution if you forget. Once you provide for privacy, go find your supplies, wear gloves depending on what the procedure is, always with body fluids, and make sure the bed's at a workable height. So the initial steps, don't overthink them. Just knock, introduce, and then go into your procedure.